The children taken from their parents now live and wait in unfamiliar places, big American suburban houses where no one speaks their language, a locked shelter on a dusty road, a converted Walmart where they must stand and recite the Pledge of Allegiance in English daily. Torrential rains have become more frequent and more intense, with extreme flooding and perilous infrastructure failures. Large storms now drop far more rain at a faster clip because warmer air holds more water.